Hello, welcome to Discworld, the playable demo. This was copyrighted in 1994. And we're going to have a look at a small segment. But before we do that, we are just going to let this intro play a bit. There is no sound, as far as I can tell. But we can press a key or mouse button to begin the demo. I'm gonna wait with that, because there are some instructions here. Rincewind, walk to click, look at, right click, action, double click, inventory, open pocket, open luggage, select object, use object, conversation. Wow, this is going well, quick. Exit demo, escape key. Okay, let's get started. Can you get the fishmonger's belt? That's the idea. That's the quest that we're on in this demo. This is the fishmonger. Time gets hard. You can masquerade as one of the stock. This is a shop window. It's Terry Pratchett's humor with Eric Idle doing the voiceover, but in this demo, there is no voice. Still, I think it's really funny. Trying to pick up the octopus. That isn't working. We have the luggage. Ambulatory furniture. If we click on that, we can see that we have a pot of some sort of love potion, guaranteed to work on anybody or anything. String, handy for tying things up, and prunes, really fast food, if you know what I mean. We're gonna take the string, we're gonna use it on the octopus. There we go. We can put it into the luggage. We can also click on ourselves, I believe. Rincewind. Oh no, it's me. And you can double click on him, saying, "Ooh, that tickles." What else is there to interact with? We've got some sort of fish eggs here. But we can't pick them up. What else is there? We've got a picture. It's a picture of an octopus. We can take that with us. We don't need it in the demo. But it's good to carry that with us anyway. The swordfish. We can't take that. So let's have a chat with the fishmonger. So here we have the menu. If you use the right mouse button on the icons, it displays a small message. This is a pleasant greeting. The second one, the witty retorts. Third one, ask a question. And this is vent your frustrations. Anyway, we're going to say goodbye and exit. The thing that we need to do in this demo is get the belt here. Sturdy belt, lovely gold buckle. the old sword in the swordfish trick. We can't get it like that, so what we need to do is we need to take the prunes. And we need to put them among the fish eggs. And then we can go to the alley. Here we are. And what have you got here? We've got some crates. A clothesline. Street lamp. Toilet itself. Now you can see that the belt here is lying here. But if we try to take it, it says hands off, that's mine. So this scenario needs to be changed slightly. So we're going to go back. The exit, we can have a look at that as well. Let's definitely keep this in mind, okay? Funny how you can, you know, look at the exits and stuff. Looks like the word of the people who created this demo. You must be on the right track. We are on the right track. We're going to open this door. There is a can here. We can't get it. There's some graffiti here. There's no real change in the item description that I could find. But what we are going to do in the scene is take the octopus and put it in the can. And then we're going to add the pot of love potion. There we go. Now we've got an empty pot. So this time we're going to use the same trick. We're going to take the prunes and put them among the eggs. And this time, as you can see, there is a rather unpleasant surprise for the fishmonger. And now it's very simple to take the belt. Well done! The real thing will be on sale soon. Goodbye.